Good guys, now we're on the road to recovery. I appreciate your prayers. The doctor is extremely happy. He did an amazing job. And now we're gonna start at 5 o'clock. Following me, because I'm going through a pec surgery. And my pec came off at my charity event in October. I was doing a bench press, and on my second warm up before 5, I was coming out of the hole. My first rep, I tore my pec and tendon off the bone.